All right, I'm back. You getting it back, Numaki? It's almost odd to see you playing this. Whenever I see someone I'm not familiar with playing TVC, I'm like, damn, who's this guy? The temple built in honor of Daigo. Daigo Umehara. Ga. Kimeta. What'd you say? Now, Alex isn't too hard to play. You're doing the stomp? You're comboing in the stomp? Yeah, it takes a really long time to charge too. It's kind of weird. Oh! Evan's so much better that killed her at the last hit, so she just fucking explodes as he slams her into the ground. Okay, Gary Kuso, here is your mission. To kill Roll with an Alex Stomp. Because he literally just fucking jumps in the air and fucking crushes a little girl until she explodes. It's really brutal looking.
Yeah, that's it. Oh. So fast.
That move, her beam is either like 3 to 5 frames, I think. It seems about that fast to me, just by guessing. We don't have a good way of actually counting frames in TVC, though. Were you trying to throw him? Were you trying to throw him just then?
Obviously, I'm trying to throw
him. Don't throw people like that, man. Just jump in the air and grab him like that. His air throw, high power bomb is probably a little more consistent, I think. Huh? What? He has the dive. No, you can't even Baroque it, I don't think. You just got the... If you do that and they block it, you're kind of screwed. Alright. This time you either have to kill Roll with either the Hyper Bomb or the Stomp. But it's really brutal when it happens to Roll. That's Alex right there. It's like they traced his sprite or something. Ooh! White has jump C and D normals aren't too bad. I think it's double half circle back C or something for is a level 3. Don't do it full screen, you're gonna waste your meter. It's a command grab. It's something like that. If you want to just do his BMB, it's a close stand C, for two hits. And during that time, you can either like charge back, back forward A, or you can do a close C and then a down forward A, and that which is a follow up, and then you can combo into something else.
Wait, how'd roll die? Did you do what I told you to do?
No?
It killed her? Oh, I missed it. Did it look brutal? I told you, he's kind of awkward. Oh, the marquee?
I put it back because I didn't want it to get like damaged or something. You can use it. I mean, it's just I didn't want to leave it out because it... His match of melee stuff's in really good condition. Alright, here's this. Oh god, Jones. That character's like top 3.
Yes, it's really annoying. Alright, so people that are watching, it'd be a good idea to follow both this stream and Satomek stream, and also the Robo Moe stream, because he'll probably be streaming like later as well. So follow this, follow... Satomek and... Yeah, follow those three streams. Poverty Fest still has 2 days to go after this one, and today's not even done yet, so... There's still plenty more to see. Live? Like, is it actually up right now? Because they're like totally AFK. Like, they haven't been playing that for hours. They're live? They're using our precious Fios bandwidth? For streaming nothing? That's fine. They're streaming Gary Kuso playing TVC. We should put something else on that TV, man. It's depressing. They usually just play from that couch on that TV hanging on the wall there. But there ain't nobody here. They're all off in the kitchen playing board games. Which I can't easily show you from this position. We got some guys right here playing Matcha Melee. Generally, this is a pretty nice cab. It just
The buttons, like, the buttons in Sick like to just disconnect a lot. What is this? Why are all these Melty players playing DVC? Oh my god. So we got Numakie versus KFL. Have you played before KFL? KFL's... It's not like Marvel 3. Your assumption is completely wrong. You're done. Broke? One attack and the partner button. So one attack and the partner button. So usually it's just like hitting like throw. Maki is going into serious test mode. He's ready to get serious about TVC. If the game is back, guys, thanks to the Melty Bud scene. You're dead! Oh, you know, Alex is almost dead. What are you doing on that TV over there? What are you gonna put on? Yo, I can go get my vampire disc. Man, when's fried chicken? I'm hungry as hell right now. This guy's making his, SKFC today. Is there consomme for 2013? I hope not, Choja.
No, they're done with consomme.
It's happening?
No, it's done.
It's done? No more consomme?
After that 1 year.
Yes!
Never again. Oh, right.
They watched half the video and started making it. They got to the part of the video where it says, "Here's how you make consomme," and then turned it off. We need a stream for the card game. We had a stream for the board game last year. Alright, I made the stream a little prettier. That is... Everybody wants to play Saki Roll. I played Tikkaman Blade already, man. He was off the hook. All the Melty players are switching over to TVC. It's happening. I got you, man. Don't worry. All right. The Arcana players are switching to TVC as well. What's up? The what kick? Donkey kick? Reverse Dragon Punch. Yeah, that's his combo. And afterwards, nothing wall bounce. After the wall bounce, you do standing B, forward C, and Tatsu. The donkey kick just extends the combo a little bit. There's still Arcana Heart players? Dude, there is a ridiculous amount of Arcana Heart players here. There are a lot of people here. What's up? Roll and cash in? I know people that play that team. Don't worry, BX fans. Everybody here is making TVC their main game. You landed that move? Oh!
You bastard!
Fucking, that's the general consensus on that. TVC cast is the strongest fighting game characters in any fighting game. That's the amount of damage they do. Namaki is now a TVC player. Don't worry about it, Reimu. That's KOFL over there.
That's Marty.
All the Melty players don't play TVC. Because Karis is, this is not CGOH, and Karis is not God tier. Marty is extremely high about TVC right now. He says it's basically Melty with assists. I can't.
Damn!
The shitty version? I don't even have the shitty version. CGOH? Cross Generation of Heroes? I don't really want to play that game either. Because they completely changed the combo system between the two games. I really couldn't play the game the same way. The only person with kind of similar combos is Ryu. Or at least I can keep playing him. For those of you watching right now, link the stream around a bit. Link around SK stream as well. I'd like to see both these streams get a really good number of viewers. I like how KFL, the third strike player, is playing Alex. It's just the stomp mix-ups. Dude, the stomp mix-up work in this game?
What?
Yeah, man. You can't just do parry option select. The stomp mix-up is awesome in this game! Yo, parry options like destroys the stomp, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter, as soon as he's gonna do the stomp, you just push either like left or right. It doesn't matter which way, you're either gonna block it or parry it. There's no left or right mix-up in Third Strike. Because it doesn't have left or right mix-up that makes it a good game? What are you talking about? I love left right mix-up! What the hell is that cross-up jumping medium? That move doesn't normally cross up, so don't go crazy with it. I don't know why it did that. if that jumping chop crosses up again, I'm gonna be surprised. Oh yeah, do the hard kick one. Hard kick, donkey kick? Because the screen position is different. Otherwise, it just launches them away. Someone tell Cetra and Nadakai to eat a dick. You don't gotta... don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. No, man.
No, you eat a dick.
Right, you eat a dick.
I love how much the multiplayers are using 2A. Oh! You knocked her down! How could you do that? Oh, she's motivated now! You get a combo from that. You can keep comboing after that level. Oh shit. Do a light punch Hadouken then dash forward twice. Dude, the combo from the Shinshou Ryuken is so awesome. Oh! What? How did you grab him out of that? What the hell? Okay, you don't got the parry option select for this game. You got the you got the throw option select for the stomp mix-ups. Damn! Alex is fucked no matter what.
Fuck Alex. That's what he gets for beating in Third Strike.
Alex is terrible. This game in Third Strike and in Match of Melee. Yeah, he's white. Actually, no, Alex isn't terrible in TVC. He's much better in TVC than he is in any of the Street Fighter 3 games. I am so hungry right now. Alright. Alright. I'm waiting for the damn fried chicken that's never gonna come. Oh! What do you think of Saizo? The problem with Saizo is he doesn't have any low hit confirms. Or how much from a low.
Is it unlockable?
Yes, it's unlockable.
You
can actually combo from that move into a longer combo.
I've seen someone in the new one with a transform. He's just really bullshit.
I never see anybody playing him.
No, he wins all the time. Like, he beats up the Transformers, he beats up this and that because he's so lucky.
Well, he's pretty fast in this game. The problem he has is he just doesn't have any sort of hit confirms. He doesn't have anyone to open anybody up. He just moves around really fast.
The game is ridiculous. Like, left, right, overhead, low, and he just flies around,
Oh, let me go get my cookies. I forgot I got those. I got them at the Winco.
You
Somebody ate all my cookies.
What can I pop off of 2A?
2A? Yeah. His jab?
His jab, yeah.
What can he do? Like, he doesn't... He has, like, a full chain. I'm trying to remember what buttons they are, though. Hold on, let me test something with really quick with Saizo. I'm trying to remember what buttons his chain is. Yeah, just a block. Close B, and then 2D, 2D twice, and then you can do a down forward B, and you can combo that into fireball. After the down forward B, you can combo it into fireball. Yeah, it's close stand B, D twice. Yeah, and then down forward B into fireball. That's basically like his only main combo. You can also combo that into the shadows. It's pretty safe though as well. It's not a bad combo. It's just you're not gonna open up. There you go. Yeah, just go into the down forward B from that and just throw a fireball no matter what. They're not going to punish you. His fireball is pretty decent. He has one of the better fireballs in the game, I think. It's probably not as good as Jimmy, so. Jimmy has the best fireball and uppercut. It's the best Shoto by far.
Did you miss Rival Schools yet?
Okay, I said Rival Schools and everyone just started talking about Rival Schools. I don't know, man.
That might be an SK stream if it does happen. Breakers?
That's what I'm waiting on.
I mean, the Breakers cart's right over there. Somebody come to the Breakers. How you doing, Omega Boost?
Alright.
What camera is that? What? There's that camera, and then there's also a camera right there.
That's Choco's.
Oh, okay. I think Dippy's gonna try and get a stream with an arcade cab up. Bootleg arcade cab stream. He's gonna duct tape the camera to this tripod. Is there? Oh, is there? Okay. Yeah, I mean the only place. It might be to the point though where I'm telling you guys to go watch Dippy stream, and I'll be commentating on both his what's going on the arcade cab and what's going on the TV over here. What's up? I already have this mic on my head. I'm on two mics. Just watch both streams and just listen to what I'm saying about Dippy's online. I don't know.
Can you set it over there? There's a big open space right there, just kind of pointed at an angle. It's fine if it's at an angle, just as long as you can see what's going on. Okay, here, go to this Streamlink ASAP. This is where the arcade shit's happening at. Also follow that stream.
It's a good stream.
All right, let me go check on the quality of that one and see what's going on. I'll be right back. Alright, we're gonna switch to Super Nintendo games. Or Genesis games, actually, probably. We did a lot of Super Nintendo fighters yesterday. Today we might be doing a lot of Genesis fighters, we'll see. There's a lot of option, pretty much, for what we can do.
Fuck! Ah! That's right. Oh, well,
Nakina Fidash.
Game settings. All right, go back. Press Oh, computer setup. Okay, it's fine. Actually, shit.
Blanca. Blanca is the king of the fighters.
What did I choose Blanca for? Is he my assist?
He's your assist. The buttons more of Capcom layout, don't worry about it. The buttons are Capcom layout more or less. But I think the kicks are on top for some reason. The brawl is the two bottom buttons. I think it's the two bottom. Try various button okay, yeah. Call your striker! Striker, I think, is light kick and medium punch. Try that. Huh? Can you change it? Yeah, you can't change the button configuration in this, dude. Can you? No, that... Yeah, no, you can't change it. Dude, it's fucking Ghetto King of Fighters. You can live with the button configuration. All right, guys, let everyone know the true poverty is happening right now. Ryu's Hadouken's not bad. Fucking, you should pick a Terry and pick the Guile assist, man. The Guile assist is crazy. Guile shoots out like three sonic booms that gives you easy confirms. Terry! There's Hyper Hop. You had to like fucking like be dashing out of the. You had to dash and then hop to get Hyper Hop. Yeah. Why do I already know so much about this game? I don't know. No, this is a port of a computer game. Did you call Guile out yet? Did you fuck him up? Yeah, fucking Zenritsukan is like Dragon Punch input, dude. The supers are Marvel style. You just do like quarter circle back or quarter circle forward and the two top buttons. Yeah. Some of them might be the two bottom buttons as well. The supers are like really really different from regular KOF. What do you mean it's about time I saw? Alright, I got. If you guys somehow get bored of this game, which I doubt, I got the next KOF party game. Let me try and get some more people over playing this, because I want to see what people think of this. I'll be right back. You need to get in on this, man. What do you mean no? What do you mean no? Legit bad games? So you're saying this is a good game? You're saying this is a good game then? It's not legitimately bad, therefore it is a good game. I downloaded it onto my Wii, dude. It's not even an emulator, dude. Like, it's a fucking PC port. It's a port of a fucking PC game. Yo. Just look at these fucking assists, dude. Look at the assists. Okay, so if you homebrewed your Wii, you can look under the homebrew browser for the games on there, and look under the game section, and it says there is a KOF game. It kind of runs pretty poorly. I had to turn on frame skip to 1, so it wouldn't be so slow that it would be like not interesting to watch. This is a port of a PC game that I downloaded. It, no, it's just a I downloaded it out of the Wii. They just ported it to the like because it's a homebrew game. I forget what this is called. It says it somewhere. I think I need to go back to the main menu on the Wii, and it'll tell me what it is. Let me get on this afterwards. I think it has like fire or flame somewhere in the title. I don't even remember, man. Fucking assist. What character is that even? Is that from what this? I'm not even sure who she is. I like how K999's assist is fucking Tetsuo. Oh, she is from Last Braid? Okay, I thought she was Last Braid. Alright. Let's see. I'll play Takuma. And my assist will be. My assist is gonna be Tung Fu Ru. Tung Fu Ru from Fatal Fury. Oh, yeah, this is only 3 buttons. Isn't it? Oh no, there it is. Why the fuck wasn't it even coming out? Man, I forgot how fucked up the inputs are for this game. Oh, it's this one. Okay. Something with Skyrim! Yeah! Takuma! He's a Of course he lost half their life. You know how long he's been training in the martial arts for?
fucking old as shit, man. Oh no, Tung Fu Rule! Man, that fireball is a huge hitbox! What the fuck, man? All his hitboxes are gigantic! Save me, Tung Fu Rule! Alright. What should I do, Bell? What is the path to victory in this? You don't know? Alright. Terry Bogard backed up by Guile from Street Fighter 2.
And Galfer.
Oh no, Hanzo! Hanzo's on my ass! Okay. Okay, I got now. Fucking that hitbox is gigantic! What the fuck?! What the fuck?! I hit Hanzo so he does a counter. What? Why? Oh. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Alright, my new plan is to just jump over Hanzo. At which point it'll probably turn around and then do some sort of slash to me. Alright. Jubei. You want in, Bell? Bell, you want in? No? What do you mean, no? What the fuck, Jubei? You're garbage! Oh yeah, I should be using a CD. That Buster Karate shit in here. Dude, like, you know, crouching. Man, this game controls so janky. That's why I wanted to play it, dude! I believe in Takuma, but I suck with him. I gotta see what his final assist does. I've only messed with Guile, so Guile and Jubei so far, and Jubei was garbage. Edgy? I kinda wanna see what Edgy's gonna do.
Woo!
Oh yeah, I can do that shit. All right, fuck Takuma. All of them? Yeah, no, this game has input airs. Don't worry about it. Especially after a jump. Yeah, see, like, I'm pushing the button after I jump in. It's like not even really coming out. How many more? I think I have one left. Dude, doing shrubs in this game is so hard. Alright. Okay, should I go with Hotaru, Jinchan Rei, or Akari? Akari? Alright. Dorisa wants Akari. Yeah, I had to turn the frame skip on this because the game was running way too slow otherwise. Oh! What? I didn't do it again! She just fell down! Did I already run out of her assist? I think it looks like I still have one left. I can't even read. Oh no, I see that. Yeah. Oh yeah, this game is walled. Alright. This game controls way worse than any of you realize. Is that a counter, or...? Yeah, no, those are the shoulder buttons, dude. Please come out, EP. I've never... seen such a DP than everyone. Ah, my god. This DP never wants to come out. Alright, I'm gonna try her again. That counter where she makes the opponent. Okay, so when Hotaru hit the opponent, and it changed her the opponent's color. Apparently, you couldn't press any buttons during that period of time. What are you doing, Jinchan Rei? Oh, this game is just a fin? I didn't even... Meter? Oh, he does. Okay. What the fuck? Alright, so Jinchan Rei gives you a super meter. Learning this game little by little. Alright, I think I'm about to go with Kazuma. Holy shit! Oh! I only have one Kazuma? Oh yeah, that does a shit ton of damage in this game too. I was short hopping over that shit, I saw it coming! What the fuck?! Hell move! Stop eating my inputs! Alright. I'm pretty sure Crack Shoot has invincibility on it. Alright. Talk about that suck. Although I am playing K9999. You're gonna get drilled.
broke the game, sorry. Dude, it's K9999999999999. Alright, let's try Basara. I don't know what their special moves this character has. Oh, what? Holy shit! Oh, what? Alright. Oh shit! Oh no! I need a move list. I have no clue how this character plays.
Let's play the Batman Genesis game. I want to play that.
All right, one more. I got another game anyways for us to play. Don't worry about it. I like that. Oh shit, Tetsuo! Tetsuo! Olaf? I'll be off that in a minute. No, no. Why does the monitor turn off on my laptop when it's plugged in? Alright, get ready for the name of this, guys, because I'm pretty sure you can download this on the PC. Name of the game is...
Batman.
King of Fighter Flames of something. That's enough. To what? All right, we're getting food. I'll be back in a minute. I have some other poverty games as well, so hold on. Hold your horses, guys. We'll be right back.
Who's that? left.
Yeah. Same. I want to get in this one.
Yeah, right. Me too.
I don't remember how this game controls at all. I'm going to like try to, like, okay, when I'm playing this, I'm going to like be actually playing SSX Tricky, but I know that game's completely different. I literally don't remember how this game works today.
No!
Yeah! Oh! Yes!
No!
Yes!
That's right.
That's
right. So up right now.
For some reason, it has the Power Ranger music. I don't know why. I might need to bind the controls on this, actually. Let me see this. I'm not entirely... Why isn't that working? Oh. It wants that button. Okay. It doesn't like the button on the stick itself. It only wants it on player one as well.
Do the fucking trick already!
I can't do the trick on a flat! You know what? I'm gonna teleport.
Okay, it works now.
Yo, why is Cammy in this game?
Don't worry about it.
That's not Cammy. That ain't Cammy. If you call that Cammy, it is a lie. Okay. I have the evil versions on my team. Do you have two Guiles?
What?
Oh, I remember. It's only two buttons. How do you special moves in this? I can't even do like Sonic Boom. I can't do Flash Kick. All I can do is mash and fucking do that. Look at how high his upside down kick goes. Fucking soaring through the air when I do upside down kick. Holy shit! Look at the fish boxes! Oh yeah, okay, if you're holding like down, if you hold down forward, you'll get the heart attacks or something like that, or he'll, yeah, okay, yeah. Okay, you'll get, if you hold like forward and down forward, you'll get a stronger version of attacks. Is that works? Oh no, it's down back? Oh, no, it's the back. If you hold back, you'll get different versions of the deck. Like, down back and back.
I don't get it.
There you go. Hold down back, you'll get this. If you hold down, you'll get this. There's only two. It's a two-button game. I don't know. And there's no special moves. It's the King of Fighters 98. With no special moves. I like how it doesn't even, it's not even a solid hit. He doesn't have flash explosion. You really think this guy is gonna fucking pop up and start doing flash explosion? No. Oh, look at that over here! Do you see that over here? Dude. That's evil Guile. You chose two Guiles on your team somehow. I don't know how you did it, but you did it. Alright, jump at me. I'm gonna end here with close medium again. Yeah! Oh, it didn't work! What the fuck was that push box? What did I just witness? Okay, I got Ken May. Oh, I forgot something else.
Wait, what? What? Oh, infinite. No, I don't think it's infinite. Hey, I think I should do it for a stack.
Wait, it's infinite. Like, I think it's infinite last stream.
Yeah, maybe. Nah, there's too much push back.
What? Oh, I have food. Someone else play it. Wait, what is this? It's candy. Candy to bacon.
Why the stage change?
Oh no, over you! Yeah, it's the only special move I can do. How'd you do that?
I did like half circle back. Half circle back? That was a flash kick.
Tatsu is like that shit too.
Well, this game doesn't really make sense, period.
Guile, Guile, and Robert. That's my team.
What the hell are these? Are these evil versions?
Yeah, it's evil versions.
Okay.
I'm trying half to go back, dude. I ain't getting shit. How'd you do Hadouken? Why are you top swinging, please? How are you getting the close light kick? How are you getting that light kick?
What? Giles light kick?
Yeah. I'm not fucking getting that shit.
It might be different because you're evil Guile.
Is this evil Guile?
It's like you reverse now. It's up that kick. Oh shit, fireball. Is it a fireball? Yeah. Oh, wow.
There ain't no throws in this game. You think they took the time to program in throws? Oh yeah, he's definitely had some moves. Oh shit! Give me, where's my Sonic Boom at? That was one hell of an Annie or Hadouken, dude. You want in? I can move. Yeah. All right.
Oh, man, everything.
It was Tree versus Lobot. Just pick whatever garbage, man.
Alright, we're gonna try Batman.
Batman? I don't. Let's see if this is actually a fighting game. It's a bacon sweet potato fry.
Down, back, down, forward,
see. What's the name of that other Sailor Moon game? Someone give me the name for it. Like the exact name. Yeah, just give me the name. That's all I need. Thanks.
Please enter the following code. 8. Please enter the following L. 8.
Fucking catch buzz. Ah. Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's actually better than Battlefield.
The game is actually really good. Like, I don't know how to play it, but I know Young's how good it is.
I need to get some of the...
It's a legit game. It's a legit game. As long as you don't pick Death Sight or, Mercury on the left,
leave Death Sight alone!
And Epion's banned too.
Epion's banned? But his combos look awesome as hell, dude!
As a shield, you can put up where he's involved with anything. So basically all you have to do is knock him down, put the shield up, and you can run a grab mix-up that you can't do anything. It's not really a mix-up, actually. It's more like you just keep getting grabbed.
Come on, the fire.
Is there anyone else here that knows how to play this, or...? Yeah.
No, I always wanted to learn though.
Do you know the Sailor Moon Fighter?
A little bit.
Oh, no.
I know
Netflix. They were mad because I didn't have the right Sailor Moon Fighter on here, which I admit is my fault.
You
playing Annie?
Yeah.
Don't play Annie.
Why not?
She's fucking terrible, man.
Really good.
No, she's bottom. Bottom. She's like a million miles below white even, dude. She has no combo. She has no normals. Her normals fucking suck. Those fuck. You heard me talking about that roll super. Roll super sucks. Roll super? You can fucking tech that. You can do a normal tech to that. Who the fuck's, if you fake roll, you're just gonna get thrown when they try to tech it! What do you mean, nah? Oh my. Just cause you landed doesn't mean it's not bullshit! Yo, that character is so terrible, even Mighty Mar low tier king will not play her.
I think she's not good.
Actually, it's more so that he's not playing the game anymore because she's so terrible. He wants to play the worst character, but the worst character's just that bad.
Like, this and Sailor Moon are actually, like, reasonably decent, like, put these in that
play. Let me know if you do want to play Sailor Moon, because I can set it up.
Fuck, man.
I would just...
Yo, it's snowing, man. She's, like, one of the few Gundam Wing characters I actually like.
I know.
Like...
She's too good.
Everybody
she's
else...
good.
That's good.
I mean, it's good that she's literally broken.
Good. That's like, fuck all the other characters. No god.
I forget what this character's normals are. But as long as I can remember,
How many buttons is
this? 4 buttons. Hey, that's
right. She's, like, the worst Shoto ever created. Joy Mech Fight? I actually don't have Joy Mech Fight on here either. I was thinking about that before I left, but I didn't get a chance to put it on.